Today, my resolution speaks a little bit about history. I've been blessed in the 146 to have the first home, the home of Frederick Muhlenberg. His 230th anniversary was April 1st. Some of you may or may not know that Frederick Muhlenberg was elected the first Speaker of the U.S. House of Representatives. He was born in Trapp, Pennsylvania, which is where he resides in my district, and he achieved a number of firsts in his lifetime, including the first recorder of wills and deeds from Montgomery County. Mr. Muhlenberg also built the foundation of the national government and legal system in the first congressional session, passing laws providing for our first census, naturalization, patterns, copyrights, and the Bill of Rights, which he was the first to sign. Among the Commonwealth service, Mr. Muhlenberg also served as Speaker of this chamber and as a delegate to the President of the Pennsylvania Convention to ratify the U.S. Constitution. Today, I'm blessed to have two people here with me who I've known a long time. Mike Stokes and Janet Stokes are here in the well. Mike is the president of the Muhlenberg Speaker's House and a descendant. I don't know, he's like the great-great-great-great-grandson of Mr. Muhlenberg. So thank you for coming today. On behalf of Mike and Janet, we'd like to invite you to Trapp, Pennsylvania to visit the Muhlenberg Estate. And I'd like to thank you all for helping sponsor this great resolution, House Resolution 191. Thank you very much.